So what happened in the past week?
Well, according to the Express newspaper in London, it was his daughter, Ivanka Trump Kushner, who whispered in his ear, "Daddy, bomb Syria." So perhaps the bankers couldn't convince him and the generals couldn't convince him, but his daughter, Ivanka, was able to get to him and convince him to bomb Syria. Well, there's no blood on my hands. God, look, my hands are clean. No blood on my hands. America's going to get a war. America's going to get the war it's begging for, but it's not going to turn out the way they think. So last week when I said, everybody's going to get me some and give me some Syria, they've already banked the money, haven't they? The craziest story that I read all weekend, and they were crazy all weekend long. The craziest one I read was Debka file from Israel. Debka is reporting that the United States and NATO plan to move Incirlik Air Force Base in Turkey with 200 hydrogen bombs to Syria. I thought this was The Onion. I thought this has got to be satire. This cannot be true. This is insanity. You're going to move Incirlik Air Base with 200 hydrogen bombs to Syria. Now, let me ask you something. Has anybody read or heard that the Syrian government has invited the United States and NATO to come and build a massive Air Force base inside their country?
Nope.
No.
Nope.
Well, if you do it without their invitation, what is that?
That's an invasion.
It's an invasion, isn't it? It's an occupation of a sovereign nation. Debka says the Trump administration was going full steam ahead on the massive project of preparing to pull the U.S. Air Force units out of the Incirlik Air Base in southern Turkey. Those units were in the middle of a big moving job to the five new and expanded air bases in Syria. So it's not just one. We're going to spread Incirlik over five bases in Syria without the invitation, without the permission of the Syrian government. We are invaders. I don't care if that upsets you or not. We, the United States of America, is invading Syria.